The only person that can satisfy your heart is Jesus Christ. Nothing can satisfy your heart. Neither the alcohol, neither the cigarette, nothing.
Okay.
Only Jesus.
You can go and take your number.
Because he has a good plan for you.
Take your number. Take your number. Take your number.
Lord. Sister, do you want to take your number?
Take your number and we got in touch with you. Write it behind there because so you can pray for it. Write it
at the back. We'd like to meet you. We'd like to share the word of God with you. Okay? That's fine. Do you want to take your number? Then we can praise God. Speak to sister, okay? And then we'll get back to you.